feast on the interior. And here is Bryant.
I'm gonna get one of them. Come on. What's going on YouTube? It's your boy Silent Criminal back with another video. We're gonna play with the 04 Lakers. Let's get it. I shouldn't even give a fuck about my other game to my anyways.
Off the D with ease.
And the wide open boy, did they need that one. Their first make in the 5 field goal attempts they made.
And Fox gets it to go.
Really love watching Peyton dish it out like that. He's a true floor general who does an outstanding job getting his teammates to clean looks.
And Davis throws it down.
Nothing soft about the putback there.
And why chance it, right? Hit the duck if you've got it.
Well, you know, if nobody's going to put a body on him, then that's going to be the result.
Bryant gets a wide open look. And again, Los Angeles with the triple.
The ball movement on this one has been fantastic. It is a big part of why they've been able to get these good looks. Well, David, so dominant, so strong, so athletic, so skilled. He got everything he wanted right there.
Pass to Shaq. Back to Peyton. And stolen by LeBron. Lots of room. Malone with the rebound.
And listen, sometimes even the best of us are going to miss the easiest of opportunities.
Here's Kobe. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
And I like the fact that the defense is looking to protect the rim at all costs.
Definitely saved the layup with that foul, and he'll make him earn them from the line, and that's what you want to see.
And he knocks down the first one. So both teams making some changes here. And Kobe drops them both. There's a minute 40 left to play here in the first. To the middle. There's Kuzma. And Kuzma slams it in.
Well, you know, Rondo's a multi-time league assist leader. If you're open, he's getting you the rock.
Out to Russell. Pocket six. Pass to Shaq. And Shaq with the slam.
Boy, nobody wants to get in his way when he's this deep. Watch out.
A wide open look here for Kuzma. Tips it, but no good. Outside, Kobe. There's 48 seconds left here in the first quarter. Three-pointer. The Lakers with the rebound.
Yeah, they got that one, but early on, it's really been a struggle for them to secure that defensive backcourt.
And because it's still early, I wouldn't read too much into it. There's still a lot of game left.
To the paint. Deflects the pass. Pass to Grant. Just uncertainty between the shot and the game clock.
Wide open and still surprisingly wasn't able to cash in.
Oh. Bradley, no one around him. Misses with three. Here's Kobe. And it goes down 2 points. Kobe's got nine.
Excellent all around performance so far against the big
leader. You know, he had the advantage of the got all the momentum early on.
And so it's the Los Angeles Lakers with a 10-point lead, some breathing room heading into the break. Their defensive minds are clearly focused on clamping down on LeBron James, and their game plan is working. And we've got more NBA action on 2K Sports coming your way after this break. And if you're just tuning in, we've got a wide margin on the scoreboard, but plenty of time left for a comeback. And an important part of every team's game, we'll look at the hustle stats for the Lakers.
Boy, they've really amped up the pressure at the defensive end, guys, and have piled up the steals in the early going. You know, using his size advantage there to rip down that board in traffic.
Pass to Shaq. And the layup ball. Shaq's got the lead up to 14 now for Los Angeles.
Boy, a dominant big man is O'Neal.
What? Eight-air shot.
This dude will feast on the interior.
And here is Bryant.
I'm going to get one of them. Come on.
Bryant skying high.
always looking to stuff with style.
Here's Bradley. That shot misses. And it's the Lakers the other way. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Kyle Kuzma. That is his first foul of the game. On the wing, Jordan. Pass to Payton. Back to Bryant. Out to Payton. A three.
Let's go.
Frames the three-pointer. Payton's got five now.
The assist totals, Kevin, just continue to grow. They're way ahead in that category. Ball movement has been off.
Clearly just an example of a different mindset between these teams.
Yeah.